The man who started a 2,700-acre wildfire in Socorro County last spring has been sentenced to 2 years probation. Stephen Haney and his father were stripping an old bulldozer for parts when sparks touched off several small fires. The pair put out those fires but ran out of water and took off when the big one, the Sevilleta fire, sparked.